The following is a presentation of CBC Sports.
No visitor of the Montreal Canadiens has ever won a Stanley Cup at the Forum. Confronted with a 3-2 series deficit in 1971, the Habs won Game 6 at home, Game 7 in Chicago, en route to a 16th Stanley Cup. For their part, the Canadiens have won 8 of their last 10 titles on the road, and they would welcome that scenario again. But in order to get to Calgary, the playoffs' stingiest goaltender must now stop the playoffs' most generous point producer. Rouen and McInnes have been key players all along, but with 4 goals and 2 game winners, McInnes and his teammates now have one hand on hockey's highest honor. The Canadiens must contain the big shot to have a shot.